I'm Dina Parisi with Power Auto Media here at the SEMA Show. I'm in the Coney Shocks booth with Lee Grimes. The Coney brand has been in business for 160 years, yet you're still coming out with new applications and expanding.
Absolutely. Although Coney's been around for a very long time, we're very, very diverse. We still have to make sure that we're right on top of things, working with the enthusiasts, looking for the products that they want to make. So many new technologies coming along, we've got to be right there on top of it, coming up with new stuff. This year's primary focus has been expanding the application lines. We've got a number of new vehicles, new Camaros, Challengers, and so on, that are still quite almost about to come out. We've got some of the older cars, maybe the Mazda RX-8, adding some product line depth there as well. Light truck is a good category, a good segment for us, doing a lot of pickup truck stuff. People know us for our automotive, but there's so many other different things that we do. One of the real strengths for us for being around a long time is we work with people for a long time. We really get good relationships. For example, the Factory 5 Cobra here, the Cobra Coupe. This is a really amazing car. This is their third generation car. We've been working with Factory 5 now for almost 15 years. We do all of their original applications. Lots of really exciting stuff that come up with new applications, but everyone, they bring it to us. So many cars like this, that you just adapt parts from other vehicles, and it doesn't really bring a whole complete unit. But in this situation, these parts are actually made specifically by from driving development work with them. This car here is amazing, 508 horsepower, just amazing performance. One of the neat, exciting things for 2018 for us is that the SCCA has introduced a new class called Solo Spec Coupe for the Scion FRS and Subaru BRZ cars. In that situation, they have predetermined a suspension package and an overall vehicle light modification package that allows all these different drivers to really compete and bring the best out of them because their equipment is the same. So it's been a very strong thing for us to be involved to get our Coney Sport Shock involved in it as the spec damper for the series. We do a little extra testing with them. We mark them to make sure that racers don't want to do a little extra playing with the product, and that's going to really bring a super level playing field. And although it's only been announced about 2 months ago, there's already a number of cars being built ahead of the expectations. It's really cool opportunities and the kind of partnerships and things that we like moving into the future, working with the various groups and, of course, with the enthusiasts and competitors themselves. We don't want to tilt the performance. We want to make the performance more pure, make the car better, make the car more consistent, and that way the driver and the teams, they can really bring out their best performance.